What's up, everybody? It's Alex, and today I've got a very easy but intuitive trade. So unlike the statistical based trades we like to take, I do have an intuitive one today. And so basically, do you guys remember what happened to Netflix when they released this news that they were going to raise their subscription rates? Okay. Now, what has happened today? Okay. What has happened today is Disney has followed. They have done the same. They've raised their rates by like only $1, I believe. Okay. And so, what do? We go back, we study the previous reaction from Netflix. What did Netflix do when they raised their rate? Look how quickly it shot up, right? And then it dumped off. Okay. Now, what do we have here today with Disney? Okay. Well, we have the same story so far. Okay. It shot up. But will that bounce last? Okay. Much like Netflix, we saw it dumped off shortly after that bounce, and we believe that's going to be the same thing with Disney today, especially when you compare that with the overall negative market conditions we have currently. While the market's selling off, you got Disney going higher on its good news, right? But if they're selling everywhere, right, it's just going to be very hard to maintain that upward projection here currently today. And that's where this trade comes in. Now, how's the IV looking? I'm not sure yet, to be honest, haven't checked. Okay, it's looking crazy. Okay, but nonetheless, you get the direction right. Money will be made as soon as also as long as IV gets a little crushed at the open, right? We're not sure exactly what they're gonna be when the market opens, right? But nonetheless, this is a play we've got planned. As long as IV is not too high. It's as simple as that. Okay, so what is this? A 2-minute video? 3-minute video, guys? Even less. So, look, I'm gonna keep it short. I'm gonna keep it at that. We're shorting Disney today on an overreaction news type play. Right? And so it's gonna be highly profitable if the IV is low. If IV is still high but manageable, you'll be able to make a decent buck off it, right? So, look, I think it's a should be an easy trade anybody can take. And just classic news overreaction type play. All right, so guys. Take advantage. Let me know what you think. You think I'm jumping to conclusions too quickly? What do you think, right? But overall, it's a bearish chart, right? Bearish chart with bullish price action. Okay. This thing was just getting ready to drop, right? You got that decreasing volume on the way up. That's what we call a volume divergence when we go in detail in the course and everything about all the divergences and everything that you need to know on a chart. That's just one, but guys, there's a lot of bearish signs here, and so once again, like I said, bullish price action, bearish chart, usually going to lead to bearish follow-up here in this price action. So that's a play for the day. Once again, we need that IV to be on our side for it to even be profitable, right? If it's going to be 300%, you can forget about making any money on that, right? But nonetheless, guys, that's our trade setup and idea for the day, and we're about to release some earnings plays we've got for today, which is going to be AVGO, Lulu, Costco. So be ready, have your bell on. We'll show you exactly how to trade those today on this awesome Friday for trading. All right, so go ahead, drop a like if you haven't already. Make sure you're subscribed if you're not, and we'll see you probably here in the next hour or two. Okay, so be ready. Let's have a great day. Let's rock, let's roll. Goodbye.